In this demonstration, I'll be teaching you how to change your email address using your desktop or laptop computer. To begin, click on the Account button to the left of your screen in the dashboard, and you'll be taken directly to your profile page. Next, click on Change Email on the upper right-hand part of the screen, and you'll be taken to a new page labeled Enter New Email. Here is where you'll type in the new email address you wish to use for logging into your account, as well as receiving any notifications or reminders from the system. Once you have typed in the new email address, you can go ahead and click on the Submit button. You'll now receive a notification on your screen saying that an email has been sent to the new address. You can go ahead and click on OK, and you'll automatically be logged out and returned to your main login screen. Now remember, this email may take a few moments to go through, but if you don't see it in your inbox, be sure to also check your junk or spam mail. When you've received and opened your email, you can click on the quick link marked here, and you'll be redirected to your main login screen. Go ahead and type in the new email address you wish to use along with your password, then click the login button. You will automatically be taken back into your account and you will now be able to use your new email address. If you don't click the quick link in the email, you can write down the code in it and go back into your login screen whenever you're ready. Again, type in the new email address you wish to use along with your password, then click the login button. You'll now be taken to a page titled Email Verification, where you'll be asked to enter the confirmation code that you received. If after a period of time you still haven't received an email, you can go ahead and click on Resend Confirmation Code and it will be sent out to you again. Enter in the confirmation code you received in your email. You may have to click on the confirm button, but in most cases, you'll automatically be taken back into your account and you will now be able to use your new email address. You will receive another email confirming that your email address has been changed in our system and that if you are not the person making the change, you are asked to please contact Saskatchewan Virtual Visit Support at virtualvisit@ehealthsask.ca.